tip number 25 is about joining a community. And in all honesty, it's about not being lonely. Loneliness is a killer. It's been shown to be connected to cardiovascular disease. It shortens life, but it also increases suicidal thoughts. Now, you'd be amazed in terms of what you can do about this. So there's a brilliant book called Lost Connections by Joe Hari, and he talks about joining communities as well. And I'm not talking about just the online communities. I'm talking about physical experiences. So it might be joining a club. It could be something like join your local neighbourhood watch. We've just given up one of our hobbies, which we used to have a motorboat. And I said to my husband the other day, I think I'm going to learn to knit. Oh my God, can you tell I've got old? But I just fancy, you know, joining a different group, learning a new skill. So what could you do to be part of a community? For more tips like this to reduce stress, anxiety, increase calm and confidence, see the link in my bio or comments below.